Yo guys, and welcome to. I hope you're enjoying the other videos. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And in this one, we're gonna be playing the North Pole. So we're gonna be doing North Pole with glue gunners, and then we're gonna have some rocket ships to break the initial big balloons. So once they get around to where the glue gunners are, we can then get the glue onto them. And just to give the glue gunners a bit more time, we're gonna get some ice towers to get the balloons frozen in place, and then have the glue gunners upgraded to splatter. So that should pretty much be able to do most of it. However, I'm probably going to spill the spike factory just to in case some of the balloons gets through. But yeah, I'm starting out here just with a ninja just to take the initial balloons, and then we will start upgrading the other ones. So a lot of assassin rockets and glue guns. I think two glue guns is probably going to be enough to handle most of it. Probably a town as well, yeah, just for the reduced upgrade cost. And then also to give them a camo detection, otherwise we're going to lose in the later levels. So as long as them glue gunners can get the glue onto the camo balloons, we'll be alright. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed it, and just follow along and show you how to complete this level. I didn't find it that hard. It was a pretty fun level actually, but yeah, pretty straightforward and quite enjoyable. So enjoy, and I will see you guys in the next video. Ciao! We'll be right back.
Oh.